offering that makes the room for me. It's what I give that makes room for me and brings me before great men. It's what I offer.
It's what
it ain't my talent.
That's right.
Come on, man.
Right.
It ain't how good looking you are, and you are good looking. It is not how well you can sing and you can sing.
Come on now.
All right.
But it's whether you sing every Tuesday night at 6 o'clock, at 7 o'clock. That's what make room for you.
Come on now.
Whether you pray every Saturday at 11, that's what make room for you.
What you offer
is what makes the room for you and brings you before great men.
Come on.
That's how your name gets dropped in conversation.
Come on.
Amen.
I don't mean to keep picking on her, but one of the things that I tease Carmencita about is that she knows a prominent professional athlete here in the city. And she's over there sometimes at Albert Pujols' house. And she called me and I said, well, where are you, Sita? She said, oh, I'm at Dee Dee and Albert's house. I said, tell them, I said, hey, tell them I'm coming over next time. I'm coming with you next time, right? But it's not that she was so talented that got her into that. It was the attitude and the professional way that she offered her services that won the attention of this prominent family. And so she was just telling me the other day, oh yeah, I don't just do her hair anymore. She started naming off everybody on the baseball team. I said, well, Lord, can I go? Can I just ride over there with you sometime? But it's the way that you offer it.
Amen.
That elevates you.
That's good.
I don't care how good she do that. If she went over there acting nasty, that girl, that woman would have put her out and put the dogs on her. You went back to your car.
That's right.
Your talent does not make room for you.